Listen carefully. I am not saying don't go for a job. I am not saying don't make money. No. I am only saying don't do it as a OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. Do it out of extreme clarity. Hindu is a being who invokes cosmic being in his identity. Your Ishta Devata becomes your core existence. You can have, the Hinduism gives beautiful choices. You can connect with Ganesha, Subramanya, Shiva. Shiva's multiple forms, Nataraja, Kala Bhairava, Swaranagarshana Bhairava, Soma Askanda, Tyaga Raja, Arunachaleshwara, Sundareshwara, Sukha. Different forms of Paramashiva, Dakshinamurti, Veerabhadra. Different forms you can connect. Parashakti, Vishnu, Krishna, Rama, Hanuman, Surya. You can choose your Ishta Devata in Hindu tradition. Even Guru cannot change your Ishta Devata. If you say, I have not chosen my Ishta Devata, please you choose for me. Guru can choose. But if you say, I have chosen, this is my Ishta Devata, please give me the mantra. He cannot say, no, 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 your Ishta is different. No. The Ishta Devata you chose for, that only Guru can give mantra.